Damn it. There we go. Shit. I lose health while I'm in there. This is difficult. Just let me hop on your back. Let me hop on your back, please. 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 Let me hop on your bike. Oh, fuck it up. Okay. That was bad. Come on. Okay. Okay, please. 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 Can't go all the way down. Frick. Go up. The only way is up, baby. Whoa. I did it. Was that something there? Okay, doesn't matter. I can get it later. Alright, so now that I'm here. Was it literally nothing? No, there's something. There is something. You got for me. Ow. Fucker. Okay. Well, I'm basically dead, aren't I? Fuck you all! Alright, try again. I'm curious, George. Nah, 87, okay. I mean, not much progress is being made, but we've got a few power-ups. We have progressed the story slightly. So very slightly. Could you not? That's what I didn't want. Come on, boys. Back down. Come on. Be higher. That'll do me. That'll sustain me. Trust him. I can't tell. It's fine. Okay. Alright, what we got here? Tether charge. A field of charged particles on an unbreakable leash. Take it. It's kind of like a yo-yo, doesn't it? Is that all that there is? Yep. That's all that there is. Oh, that's like a hidden door? That's kind of sneaky. Sneaky. Let's see how this weapon does. Like, you can kind of do like a 360 spinneroony with it. It feels like a situational weapon. Alright, so have we like cleared this? It looks like we've now fully cleared it. Yeah. So, with that being said... see what it's asking me to do now. Just one moment, I need to go to the toilet really bad. I'll be RP. That not work? Hmm. I'm pretty sure I did, right? We're back. Just like that. Yeah. That's where we're gonna go. We're gonna go... God damn it. We're gonna go to the left. You can see the save room. I'm gonna save there and then we're gonna go to the left. Yeah. If you could, like, keep it there, That'd be good, but nah, I'm not liking that weapon. Ready.